my God, Corey, look, Corey, look!
No!
It's the group that calls themselves Retribution.
How'd they get in the Thunderdome?
Retribution is up on the apron of the ring, and they have Strowman, the Fiend.
There's more of them than ever before.
This group continues to grow and grow, and we still don't know what they want. All we know is they've been raising hell throughout the entire WWE Universe. God, the Fiend's gone. Where did the Fiend go? And Strowman is now alone with Retribution surrounding the ring.
Oh, here they come.
And Retribution now falling and attacking Strowman.
Maybe a dozen of them.
Trying to overwhelm the monster among men with the numbers game. And finally, Corey, the locker room emptying, led by Big E.
Enough is enough. The SmackDown locker room trying to stand up. But
we saw what Retribution did in the locker room last week.
The numbers are so great.
SmackDown superstars trying to get into the ring and just being beat down.
The second wave of superstars. King Corbin, AJ Styles. A litany of superstars all trying to thwart this onslaught by Retribution.
And finally, the SmackDown locker room starting to thin out the ring. Retribution with yet another attack here tonight on Friday night. And this time, at least tonight, SmackDown superstars have held the ring.
Get those diapers off your head.
Run up now. Y'all want to play? Run up now.
Something is up. There are too many questions that need to be answered. But tonight, a unified front from the SmackDown locker room.
Braun Strowman, who was the victim of the all-out assault. No. Retribution, and Strowman now just laid out Gulak. And he's about to do the same to Jey Uso.
Gulak and Uso just came to the aid of Strowman, but